we are going to discuss staircase wiring or two-way wiring. Aim of our experiment is to learn the staircase wiring connection and to observe its working. In two-way wiring, there are two cases. First case, the phased wire of the supply line is given to the middle point of the S1 switch and middle point of S2 switch is given to the face of the lamp. In this case, S1 and S2 11 point, S1 and S2 22 points are shorted and the neutral point of the lamp is connected to the neutral of the supply line. So when the supply is given, when the position of the switches are at 11 or at 22, there is a continuity of the supply and the lamp will glow. If the switch positions are at 1 and S2 is at 2, or the position of switch S1 is at 2 and position of S2 is at 1, there is a discontinuity in the supply. So the lamp cannot glow. Now we can discuss how to give the circuit connections for two-way wiring case 1 and how it works. Now we are going to give the neutral line connection from the supply. It is given through the PVC pipe and then it is given to the lamp. You can able to observe that the lamp is having phase neutral. Neutral is a black color wire, so it is given to the neutral. And then the phase from the supply is through the fuse and through the MCB, it is given to the switches. So as we have seen in the diagram, in the case 1, the phase of the supply and the phase of the lamp should be connected to the middle point of the two-way switches. So middle point of the two-way switches. Then we have to short the 11 and 22 points of both the switches S1 and S2 as shown. So 11 and 22 positions are shorted. Now we can able to give the supply to the plug point and you can connect the fuse carrier in the fuse bay and then switch on the supply. And then you have to switch on the MCB. Now you can able to observe the position of the two-way switches are at 1-1. So the bulb is glowing. Now if it is 1-2, the bulb is not glowing. If it is at 2-1 also, it is not glowing. If it is at 2-2 position, so the circuit is closed and the bulb is glowing. Now we will discuss case 2. In which the phase line is connected to the S1 and S2. Similarly, the neutral also connected to the S1 and S2. Midpoint of S1 is connected to the face of the lamp and midpoint of S2 is connected to the neutral point of the lamp. So, in this you can able to observe that when the switch positions of S1 and S2 are at 1 and 2, then only it is getting the circuit continuity. Otherwise, if both the switches are at position 1-1 or position 2-2, there is a discontinuity in the circuit, so the lamp will not glow. Now we can able to observe the working of two-way wiring in the case 2. So now you can able to see that the phase supply is given through the fuse to the MCB. All of us know that always the phase supply should be given to the fuse and the MCB and it is given to the two-way switches. So in the two-way switch, we have to give it to the phase to the first point. And then you have to connect that one to the both the, that is phase is connected to the 1-1 position of both the switches. Now the neutral From the neutral of the supply, the wire is taken through the PVC pipe. It is given to the 2-2. That is 2-2 position of the two-way switches. So, as shown, you have to connect the neutral wire. It is both are taken from the supply. Now, the phase wire from the lamp. Lamp, it is given to the S1 switch midpoint. Next, neutral wire. That is the neutral wire from the, so this is the phase wire, and then the neutral wire from the bulb is given to the midpoint of the S2 switch. So under this condition, so when both are in 1-1, 2-2, the lamp will not glow, and when it is in 1-2 or 2-1 position, the bulb will glow. So that's what we are going to observe in the conduction. So now the supply is, main supply is given, then it should be connected, that is phase. The red color is given to the phase, and then the black color is given to the neutral, and then the green color should be given to the ground. So fuse carrier is based on the fuse base, and then now we are going to switch on the main supply and then MCB. Now you can able to see that when it is at position 1-1, so it is in 1-1, it is not glowing, but it is in 2-1, it is glowing. Okay, you can able to observe it is in 2-1 glowing. Then when it is in 1-2, so when it is in 1-2, it is, when it is in 2-2, it is not glowing. When it is in 2-1, it is glowing. When it is in 2-1, it is glowing. When it is in 2-2, it's not glowing. Now it is 1-2. Okay, so 1-2 position, it can able to glow. Okay, so when it is in 2-2, the lamp cannot able to glow.